Thing to victory now. Well-timed tackle. Real chance. Well, I think fair to say, Stuart, not one for his personal scrapbook.
Well, that's really wayward. His technique completely let him down there.
Not much time to make up his mind. Given away by Leicester. Advantage, Arsenal. Everyone wants to see officials let the play flow in that manner, but now the free kick has to be awarded. Well, warned by the referee, but not cautioned.
Well, he can't say he hasn't been warned now. That's good from the referee.
Takes it on! Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. And a short corner, let's see. Shot attempted, and fired against the crossbar.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Not the best challenge, free kick. Careless in possession. Long way out this. He quartered the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Well, able to close down the shot. Superbly read and executed. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? He's in with a chance. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there.
Well, as you can see, Arsenal have had most of the ball, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating!
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Blistering first-half display, and just look at that score. Now, they've given him too much space, and let's give credit to the defending. Well, he has the measure of his man. Iheanacho! And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there. Can they get in behind them? Oh, good strike! Well, the shot looked promising, but the keeper had the measure of it. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Really getting stuck in defensively. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in the... So the ball moving. The pendulum has already swung Arsenal's way in this game. Will we see more of the same in the second half? Danger here as he runs at them. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Elects to go short. Oh, a powerful effort. Close. Soumaré. Madison with it. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Arsenal, and that's sound goalkeeping. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Wasn't really under any pressure, but a goal kick it is here. Well, pressing really high. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, they get the ball once more. Well, he was a long way from goal, but that didn't seem to bother him.
Well, he won't strike a football much better than that. That certainly had the keeper worried.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. And he cuts in from the wing. Superb block. And he takes on the shot. And the ball is loose. And thumped away. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here it is again. And wow, just look how close that is. It's the perfect finish in the end.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Now, what can they do from here? Keeper had work to do. Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. But he's gone short with it. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better, but you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. And still an opportunity. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery. Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
It's Arsenal's turn now. Defensive efficiency personified. 15 minutes left for play. Dispossessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. Dicing with a bit of danger here. We're getting right on top of... Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike! Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant!
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple call me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms of school never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a crap with the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart, but the heart my work, I mean, murking it, and number five.
The cameras are fixed to one man. A free scoring performance when last we saw him. How about on this occasion? Stay with us. Always a terrific venue to watch a football match. I'm talking about the Emirates Stadium here in North London. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Arsenal up against Watford.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tackle.
A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Back underway. Arsenal with the lead. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Giving the ball away. And he might be through here. Oh, it was there for him. but unable to find the target.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that.
And a goal update to bring you in the Palace game. Let's join Alex Scott.
And it's a goal for Wolves. They're the first on the score sheet here with 11 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Possession one. Chance to do damage. Real chance. Brilliantly blocked. He's in behind. And nicely struck. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Attending to his defensive chores. Well, they have it again. Now, potential danger. Tries to lift it. And splendid goalkeeping.
Well, it's a decent attempt, but in the end, not enough. And as you say, good goalkeeping.
Well, it was completely miscontrolled. Oh, that's a really good run. Able to get a body in the way. Committed challenge. Well, news coming through of a penalty in one of the other matches, and Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yeah, it was a penalty for Palace, but he's only gone and dragged it right past the post. It remains 1-0.
Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. An Arsenal corner as they look for more. Smuggled away. Intercepting it intelligently. Has eyes for goal. No way through. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Well, a second goal for them here. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. So back with the action, and Arsenal sprinting away with ease. Gosling. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And not cleared away properly. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
1 minute of added time.
Well, if you want high-stakes football with a decided edge, you've come to the right place. Two teams who embody success, both with huge followings, about to cross paths. Stay tuned for all the live action from Anfield. It's Liverpool against Arsenal. And all systems go here at Anfield ahead of what should be an enthralling night of football. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position, oh, big chance! Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Taken short. Firing it in. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Well, the delivery lacked a bit of guile. Options in the centre. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle. And a corner will be next. Favouring the short one. And he's keen on cutting in. Well, a decent effort, but not quite on the target. Intense pressure. And he cuts inside. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Arsenal had too much for their opponents in the win against Watford. How might this play out, Stuart?
Yes, that was the all-round team performance, wasn't it? They could have won by more than 3-0. Their fans absolutely loved it. But today will be much...
Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. Couldn't beat the keeper, unfortunately for him.
Well, I think that's a bad miss. He just never looked convincing as he went through there.
Crisp tackling. Can he put them in front? And it's come off the keeper. And he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
And Thiago looking very positive on the ball here. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Has eyes for goal. What a save. Let's see about the delivery. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Well, he's given it away. Went in strongly, decisively. And in with a real chance. Can he finish? Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
It's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, he'd been warned before, and now he's been booked.
And he's under big pressure now. He's going to have to tread really carefully here.
And a good-looking ball. Excellent defending. He's in here. And a goal! Celebrate.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending. Well, there you have it. Liverpool have controlled most of the possession, but they've shown a real lack of creativity today. They need to be far more inventive in the final third if they're to turn things around here.
Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Joel Matty not given a moment's peace. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. He'll try his luck here. And keeping it out. Playing it short. And he cuts inside. Superb block. An effective challenge. It is advantage Liverpool here. Robertson. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Chances on. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And the short option preferred. Veering in field here. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, but I think the keeper has made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it shouldn't go in at that near post.
No more time left. First half is over here. Well, underway once more, and the first half struggles for Liverpool were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half? Takes aim, and there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. So the game continues, and Arsenal cantering to victory now. Oh, good vision. Can he keep his composure? On his own! With only the keeper to beat, but he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV live. It's Liverpool against Atletico.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
Aubameyang. The save was a good one. A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. Well, he's gone back and awarded the free kick because there really wasn't much of a tangible advantage.
Coming off the pitch, number 32, Joel Matip. And number 4, Virgil van Dijk. To be replaced by...
Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Oh, managing to beat him. And a fine stop. But he's gone short with it. What a save. Won it back. And don't forget, we have more Premier... The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Has eyes for goal. Still alive. Not a classic example of how to intercept. He just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good
performance. Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Number 14.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, but I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Opportunity it is. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Under a fair bit of pressure. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Giving the ball away. It looks promising. And a long way out. And getting across to stop it. The short option preferred. Happy to take on the shot and pushed onto the woodwork. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. has eyes for goal! But the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially. And just 5 minutes remaining. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Playing with purpose and control. Can he finish? Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Good-looking move, this. He'll take this on. Not straight at the goalkeeper then. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. So there goes the final whistle. It ends in a victory for Arsenal. Maximum points for them. What did you...
In a lifetime, baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light, told you it was on no side. You had on a sundress, never felt impressed. We had the best, 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 best of our night. Come with me, take my hand, follow me, follow me, to a place where we can be free, follow me.
Our camera lens trained on one man. A free scoring performance when last we saw him. How about on this occasion? Stay with us. Well, hello to you. The weather hasn't really cooperated. It has been raining here in North London. Our venue is the Emirates Stadium. And real chance. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Oh, he's through here. And Newcastle... Oh, magnificent reaction. Now they fancy a short one. Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. That's how to rob them of possession. Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, he could really get at the opposition. And let's give credit to the defending. He's taken on his opponent here. Well, decent save there. Corner kick played in. And they have possession again. And nicely struck. But the keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward. An encouraging Arsenal move. Has eyes for goal! Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Short corner it is. Can he finish? And keeping it out. And the keeper got there, and comfortably. And he's beaten him here. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Now, how about the short corner? And he cuts in from the wing. And he takes on the shot. Oh, a goal! It's theirs to lose now.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post cover for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Well, a second goal for them here. And a strong tackle. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And now, passing it through. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. That is a wonderful challenge, and they've kept the ball to boot. And he keeps going. Can he find the net? A goal! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Isaac Hayden.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Well, they have it again. Now potential danger. Speculative effort here. Oh, a powerful effort. Close. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Good technique displayed. But they took care of the situation defensively. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Into the second half after a dominant first half performance by Arsenal. Nicely timed tackle. Opportunity it is. Well, I must say that goes down as a very disappointing effort. This attack looks highly promising. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted. And over comes the corner. Able to deal with the threat. makes his way in field. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, he could give it away. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Manchester United.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
And the referee blows for a foul. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Well, those stats tell you everything. Newcastle have enjoyed the majority of possession, but it means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to this point, they've been too easy to defend against.
Oh, good-looking run. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, the defending not the best here. Oh, big chance! Terrific save!
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Newcastle United facing Norwich City. And he's taken it away. A fine reading of the situation. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Possession lost by Newcastle. Oh, he looks threatening. He'll have a go here. It's still alive. Corner given. And a substitution in the offing. And there's the delivery. And clears the danger. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Takes on the shot. Oh, excellent diving stop. Ten minutes left for play. Oh, managing to beat him. Can he take advantage? In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. And he successfully got past him. And it's still on. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Running with the ball confidently. And he takes it on. Oh, narrowly wide. So unlucky. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. Can he convert? Superb block. And the referee decides enough is enough. It's the end of the game. Arsenal victorious. Real chance. And a goal! A head-to-head battle we can quite simply never get enough of. Talk about high profile, this qualifies and a lot more. Stay with us for complete coverage from Old Trafford. It's Manchester United versus Arsenal. Well, you can certainly feel the excitement tonight here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. And in with a real chance. Oh, good strike. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Now veering in field. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Arsenal really hit most of the right notes in their win against Newcastle United. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, the table doesn't lie, does it? So far, they've been the best team in the league. They play good football, have an excellent coach, and I'm expecting more of the same again today.
Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. Well, he was on his own, but couldn't take advantage of it.
Well, I'm not surprised he missed that. He never really looked in complete control, did he?
Really closing him down here. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. A goal! The opening statement of the match. A richly deserved lead, and now they can celebrate.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now, the referee is the man everyone's looking at. Oh, moving it nicely. Determined block. And striking the crossbar. But the assistant referee has the flag raised. They're really pressing their opponents. It's going to be United's free kick. Arsenal finding space on the wing. Had a chance to whip it in here. It's still there for him. And the penalty has been given here. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee.
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. Well, a second goal for them here. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, it is a yellow card, and it seems to be a problem of discipline here, Stuart.
Well, this is getting out of control. They've got to refocus here and get their composure back.
Effective challenge. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Chances on. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Well, on they go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing. Pogba, what can he do here? Showing considerable guile. Brilliantly blocked. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? He'll try his luck here. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it. He couldn't have hit that any better.
Goal! is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Might be a chance here. Well, I must say, that goes down as a very disappointing effort. Well, they have the ball once more. Can he put it in? And a really fine piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right decision. Easy save in the end.
Did well to win the ball back. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. But I think he knew that was coming. Yellow card it is.
Well, that was always going to happen. He needs to control himself now, otherwise it could get worse.
Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. And how about the short corner? In search of space. Saved, but still a chance. Well, a tame end to a promising move.
Well, he's fortunate here because the flag's gone up, but he didn't know that when he took the shot.
Possession one. Can he find the net? Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.